County Sheriff's Office.
We need SO to respond for a dead person at SeaWorld. A whale has eaten one of the trainers.
One of SeaWorld's top curators, Chuck Tompkins, said when Don Brancho was pulled off that ledge, it wasn't necessarily aggressive behavior by the whale.
Don, if she was standing here with me right now, would tell you that it was her, that was her mistake.